Many New Mexico parents and teachers are scared that if the government keeps cutting the education budget, kids will greatly suffer. And today, hundreds made their voices heard. Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel joins us live from Santa Fe with that story.
Good evening, Shelley. When Governor Martinez was running in the primary, she said she would not cut any money to education. Now she's proposing cutting millions of dollars to schools, but she says that money will have to come from the administration, not from the classrooms. But teachers and parents say it just doesn't make sense. Kids will feel the difference.
Hi, and welcome, and thank you so much for being here.
Hundreds of teachers, school officials, parents, and kids, they all gathered with one cohesive message: don't cut money to education.
There is nowhere else to cut. We are shaved bald.
Instead, teachers challenge lawmakers to find new ways of making money.
It's very scary.
Instead of cutting the costs for class.
I see this as an opportunity, and it's an opportunity to find creative solutions to these ongoing budget problems.
Many parents say it was important to bring their own kids to the rally so they can share what's really going on in the classroom.
And we don't have any art supplies, then we can't play the games and make what we need to make or learn what we need to learn.
You have a dream that public education should be funded adequately, right?
And so higher education officials also spoke today, and they talked about how angry they are when they consider how much money they stand to lose. Reporting in Santa Fe, Alana Greenfogel, Action 7 News.